Once you finish your renegade row, you're gonna hop up and you're gonna go into a hang snatch. So here, you wanna exhibit similar movement in the hips as you would a kettlebell swing, and you wanna keep your elbows soft and catch underneath the weight.